I just want to read a couple verses from Psalm 139. It begins, O Lord, you have searched me and you know me. You know when I sit down and when I rise, and you perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down. You are well acquainted with all my ways. And then verse 16 says, all the days ordained for me, say all the days ordained for me, were written in your book before one of them came to be. So what I want to say tonight is, let's get intimate with the Lord tonight. He knows everything about each one of us. He knows all the thoughts that are going through our head right now and all the thoughts that will be there tomorrow. And he knows exactly what he wants to do in us and for us tonight. So let's just pray and open up our hearts to God. Heavenly Father, we are just so thankful that you are the God of grace, the God of mercy, the God of compassion, and the God who sees all and who knows all and who loves beyond anything we know or anything we've ever felt, Father. But we're asking you this moment tonight, as we open our hearts up to you, we are asking you to draw us closer, to take us deeper, and to take us to a place of your presence and knowing that we haven't been before, Father, because we want to come and discover more of you tonight. In Jesus' name, we are opening up to you. Amen and amen.
Let's stand. We're going to worship the Lord together tonight.
You would bear my cross. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. He is worthy, 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 worthy. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. For all that you've done for me, whoa, 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 whoa.
I want to give the Lord a praise tonight. Fortress over and over.
Thank you.
of your goodness, oh God. Oh. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so
just take a moment. Just wait in His presence tonight.
Good, and you are faithful. And when you speak a word, it will come to pass. So, Father, tonight we even lean into you and into your goodness and into your faithfulness, and we lean into your promises, for they are certain. They are certain. We may not understand when or how you're going to bring it to pass, but this we do know. You are faithful, and your word is sure and true and eternal, and it is moving and working. So we're not going to go by what we see. We're not going to go by what we hear. We're not going to go by what we feel. But Father, tonight we take our stand, and we take it in you and in your goodness as our loving, good and faithful Father.
Thank you. And as you speak, a 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. Planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises, so will I. God of your promise, you don't speak in vain, no syllable empty your voice. For what you have spoken, all nature and science follow the sound of your voice. And as you speak, 100 billion creatures catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you said. If it all reveals your nature, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you say. Every painted sky, a canvas of your grace. If creation still obeys you, so will I. So will I. So will I. So will I. If the mountains bow in reverence, so will I. If the oceans roar your greatness, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. If the wind goes where you're sending, so will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I. If the sum of all our praises still falls shy, oh, as you speak, 100 billion failures disappear. Where you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart in every every part designed in a work of art called love. If you gladly chose surrender, so will I. I can see your heart a billion different ways. Every precious one, a child you died to save. If you gave your life to love them, so will I. Like you would again 100 billion times. But what measure could amount to your desire?
Father, we make that our prayer and our declaration tonight. We draw near to you. We draw near to you, Father. I love you, Lord. Sweet, so let it be a sweet.
Just as I am, empty-handed but alive in your hands. We're singing majesty. Yes, we are majesty. Changed by your love, it's in the presence of your majesty we cry out, majesty. Yes, you are majesty. Your grace has found me just as I am. I'm empty-handed but alive in your hand. Oh, we're singing majesty, majesty. Oh, majesty. I am changed by your love. In the presence of your majesty, oh, we worship, we worship, we worship, we worship. We draw near, we draw near, we cry. Give us more, give us more, give us more, give us more. We want more, we want more, we want more. We cry out, we cry out, we cry out. Yeah. We cry out. Give us more, God. We humble ourselves before you. We bring ourselves low. We humble ourselves before you so that you'd be lifted up. So that he'd be lifted up. God, would you be lifted up? Would you be lifted up? No other name, no other name, no other name, no other voice, no other voice. Would you be lifted up? Would you be lifted up? Would you be lifted up? So we bring ourselves low, we bring ourselves low, so you'd be lifted up, God. You'd be lifted up, oh God. Yes, be exalted, be exalted. Be exalted, be exalted, be exalted. Jesus, be exalted, God. You be lifted up, oh God. So we bring ourselves low, so you could be lifted up. We silence every other voice. We silence every worry, every care. And we come close to you, Jesus. We draw near to you, Jesus. So be lifted up. Be lifted up.
Lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely, and let us run with endurance the race that he has set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and the perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and he is seated at the right hand of the throne of God. And I can hear over and over and over in my spirit, just behold him. Just behold him. Turn your eyes upon Jesus and just behold him. In the light of his beautiful glory, just behold him. He's beautiful. He's beautiful and he's worthy. And he's worthy. So tonight, Jesus, in response to that, we just lay it all at your feet. Just like Pastor Jim said, we just go low and we humble ourselves in your glorious and mighty presence, King of kings and Lord of lords. And we behold you, we exalt you, we praise you, for you are high above, high above.
Behold the Lamb upon the throne. May my eyes behold your glory. May my heart just know your love. Behold the Lamb upon the throne. May my eyes behold your glory. May my heart to know your love. Behold the Lamb upon the throne. May my eyes behold your beauty. Set my heart to know your love. Behold the Lamb upon the throne. May my eyes behold your beauty. Set my heart to know your love. Behold the Lamb. Behold the Lamb seated on the throne. Yeah. second here with you. We won't waste a second here with you. We won't waste a second here with you. We won't waste a second. Your name is like honey on my lips. Your spirit's like water to my soul. Your word is a lamp to my feet. Jesus, I love you. I love you. Your name is like honey on my lips. Your spirit's like water to my soul. Your word is a lamp to my feet. Because Jesus, I love you. I love
you. One more time, come on.
Your name is like honey on my lips. Your spirit's like water. Your word is a lamp to my feet. Jesus, I love you. My Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength. Let every breath, all that I am, let it never cease to worship you. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing with power and majesty. Praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. I'll sing for joy at the work of your hands. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand. Savior, all of my days. I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love.
See, you're my comfort and my shelter. You're my tower of refuge and strength. So let every breath,
seas will roar at the sound of your name. I'll sing for joy at the work of your hand. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand, and nothing compares to the promise I have.
Sing it together.
So shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Oh, mountains bow down, and the seas, they're gonna roar at the sound of your name. I sing joy at the work of your hands. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand. Oh, nothing compares to the promise.
Oh, nothing, Lord,
nothing compares to the promise I have. Oh, nothing compares to the promise I have in you.
Cause death could not hold you, the veil tore before you, you silenced the boast of sin and grave.
Praise of your glory, for you are raised to life.
You have no rival,
you have no rival, you have no equal, now and forever, God, you reign. Yours is the kingdom, and yours is the glory. Yours is the name of the Lord.
Come on. You have no rival, cause you have no rival, and you have no equal, and now and forever God you reign.
Yours is the kingdom, and yours is the glory, and yours is the name. What a powerful name it is, the name. Oh, what a powerful name.
name that's above every name. We worship you. We worship you, God.
And if worship makes these walls come down, we'll sing from morning to midnight. Yeah, we'll sing from morning to midnight. Sing all day, sing all night. Our hearts lifted up, arms are open wide. God, we what you can do when we lift up our voices and worship you. Praise opens prison doors. God, if praise makes these mountains move, we'll sing from sunset to sunrise. And if worship turns our hearts to you, we'll sing from morning to midnight. Yeah, we'll sing from morning to midnight. Sing all day, sing all night. Our hearts lifted up, arms are open wide. God, we know what you can do when we lift up our voices and worship you. Praise opens prison doors.
Come on, put your hands together tonight. Yeah.
We sing and walls start shaking. We shout and darkness runs away. Who then can stand against the power of Jesus' name?
We sing and chains start falling. We shout 'cause there is an empty grave. We sing 'cause we believe there's power in Jesus.
Sing all day, sing all night. Our hearts lifted up, arms are open wide. God, we know what you can do when we lift up our voices and worship you. Sing all day, sing all night. Our hearts lifted up, arms are open wide. God, we know what you can do when we lift up our voices and worship you. Praise opens prison doors. Swing open wide, swing open wide, swing open. Our praise opens prison doors. Swing open wide, swing open wide, swing open. Our praise opens prison doors.
Hallelujah. Come on and give him a shout of praise tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless your name, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you tonight for this time together, for this moment to fellowship with you. Lord, we never take lightly or take for granted the opportunity to stand in your presence. Father, we recognize that there was a day where if there had been any sin or any doubt or unbelief or any error of the heart, that we would be absolutely forbidden from your presence. But tonight you've welcomed us in just as we are. And sir, for that we thank you. So tonight, Father, as we leave this place and we go on in our evening, I just ask that the words that you've spoken to our hearts tonight would be sealed and secure. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. You blessed tonight? You glad you didn't do yard work or enjoy that sunshine, but you ventured out into the house of the Lord? I'm so glad that you've joined us. So glad for everyone who's watching with us online as well. And we thank you for coming. Go in the love of God. We'll see you Sunday morning, 10 a.m.